Yo guys, what is up? It is Nick. We are back on Tom Clancy's Division. We are starting General Assembly here. We joined into a match because I couldn't find a match to save my life. And the people that I had in my last match just never came. I sat at the entrance point for like 12 minutes and they never came. So I'll just recap what they've done so far. They pretty much just picked up the explosives and gotten to this point to breach the gates, and that's where we are right now.
There's access to the tunnels beneath the UN close by. Once in the tunnels, you'll find the breach site 200 yards north. Leave the JTF squad and go.
But essentially, there's a guy, what's his name? Bliss is the guy we are trying to kill. And then that's about it. He's here at the UN, and there's not much you miss dialogue-wise. Honestly, trust me, because I heard it like 4 times trying to find a match. But we have a guy in this game who disconnected, so that's always fun. So it's really just 3 of us fighting the amount of 4 enemies. But we do got 2 level 29, so I'm feeling alright about this. What the hell happened to my turret? What the hell is happening? Let me throw my turret. I'm gonna end up dying, but I'm not gonna sit back there with them and not do anything. They do know they can- there we go, thank you. This guy at least has a little get up to him, he's not just sitting back there. Put a little pressure on him. Let's kill this guy now. Okay, TMG Renegade, you're getting a little ballsy. Yeah, but it worked out. Alright. I wish these two would grow. Whoever's the party leader would kick. Deploy explosives. Would kick AJ Cross because he's disconnected. But let me go ahead and read this to you guys if you guys are interested. It's pretty much all they say. Lieutenant Colonel Charles Bliss and the rest of the Last Man Battalion are making.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Are making a last stand at UN headquarters. Secure the building, deal with Blisk, and rescue the scientists that we had in the last episode. That's about all they talk about. It's like a two-minute dealio thing where they talk about absolutely nothing. So, I don't really think you guys missed anything of importance. It's pretty hard to get in.
Hostiles inbound on your position.
It's pretty hard to get in at the beginning of a mission where the dialogue hasn't been played. And no one was joining my game for whatever reason, so we hopped in here, and the rest is history. So I hope you guys are okay with that. If you're not, by the time this video goes up, there's nothing I can do about it. Just throw this bad boy behind him. Get him in a little crossfire. There we go. For some reason, like, my game audio is really loud now. We'll let him take care of.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Oh, damn. Okay. Okay, I get it. Oh, crap. I'm so gonna go down.
Nobody's getting through there. You're just making things worse for yourself.
I'm gonna shoot at this dude. Okay, I'm gonna heal, and I'm gonna run. How long does this guy stay in the game as disconnected? I've never seen this before. I wanna just kill this guy. There we go, he finally left. The reload. What the hell is this guy doing? Okay, I got that guy dead. Now it's just the stupid douchebag that keeps camping. Come here.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
More hostiles, really? Okay. Reload time. And then restock. Well, this mission is high action at least. There are plenty of enemies in this area.
We're getting chewed up pretty bad out here.
It's taking too long.
We need those turrets turned around and the main gate open. Now!
Wow, what a grenade by whatever enemy that was to predict that we were coming around this corner. What was I gonna say? I totally lost my train of thought. Holy ballsack! That's a lot of damage that I just took. What the hell was that? But this area is huge if you look at it on the map. I'll show it in a second while I'm reloading. Like, just look at the area that you have for this mission. It's gigantic. Did we actually... I think we did it. No, we didn't. Because I'm taking damage from somewhere. Ow! Okay. I didn't see that guy up there. I still don't really know where he is. Wow, an incendiary grenade. What a find. Oh, it's a turret. That's what it is. How the hell do, what do we do with the turret? Oh no, there's pink gear out there. I'm going for it if I can get off of this thing. Please be knee pads or whatever else I need. No, it's gloves. Can I pick it up? Hey homie, you wanna help me out killing these guys? Thank you. Now what are these gloves? 202, nice. I got a new gun. What new gun did I get? Oh, never mind. I totally missaw that color. I thought it was pink for a second. Or whatever color it is. Why do I have my shotgun out? You know, this is all about the UN, but we're not even going in the UN right now, so I'm confused why this mission is all about that. This has got to be an extremely long mission.
Don't worry about the courtyard. The JTF can hold it. Take point at the General Assembly.
Bliss is your target. Take him down fast.
Well, speaking of me to... Okay.
Taking him down! Keep to your eyes! Look, drop them all! Kill them all!
This is a horrible spot for me to be in. This is not gonna end well. Guys, save me. I'm going up here. Be an annoyance up here. Pretty much all I can do. Alright, guess we're going in the UN now. Right when I was saying that we were not going in. Oh, I should have just shut up and not said anything. What are we doing? Why can't I, like, steal all these weapons? Please be something good, something good. Nope. Some ass. That is some ass cheeks. Alright, where is this guy going? Let's go. There's something back there that we can't get. What the hell?
Bliss is your primary objective, but we believe Keener and the Russian are still in the building as well. I've tasked JTF squads to search for them, but if you see them, don't hesitate.
Okay, this dude's already up here in full combat, I think. Oh, no, he's just chilling. Oh, a medkit, nice. Good find, homie. Alright, let's dance.
Take him down.
I'm surprised no one else has joined the game. And I'm surprised, I still do a decent amount of damage to enemies. It's not like I'm completely useless out here. Move to the next cover. I am when there's a sniper, because those things are OP. I just wanted to, yeah, there we go, I did it. I pushed the sniper away. Got a water. Huh, I think I can get him in a full crossfire here. Okay, we're gonna gangbang the sniper. I see how it goes. Investigate Keener.
Readings indicate an echo nearby.
Right here. Hit the echo.
Bliss, the LMB, they're over. I'm getting our immunologist out of here. Engage the division personnel on site and muddy up their tactical read. We'll rendezvous later.
Sir.
Sir?
You'd better hear this. Bliss just broke radio silence. We're trying to track him. Patching you through.
Flying son of a bitch, Aaron Keener put a knife in our backs. Anyone not on the wall needs to be hunting that traitor and his Russian playmate down. They are not to leave the compound alive. Am I understood?
There is no wall, sir. JTF forces are in the building. Your helo is prepped and you need to evacuate now.
Mother. Right. I'm coming up. Got him. The General Assembly Chamber. Go.
There's a named enemy. Is this guy's name Raptor or Rantor? It's Raptor. Dude, I want that to be my villain name. Raptor. That's a pretty sweet name. Though he's about to get caught in the world's worst crossfire. Run, Raptor, run! Aw, oh, the poor bastard. The cross- oh god, there's another enemy somewhere. Get his ass!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
I got a mask and a gun. Okay, Renegade! Renegade's like one of those crazy enemies that are extremely way too ballsy. Dude, he gives no fucks. He's just going straight balls to the walls. Muscle relaxins.
Sir, we've got eyes on a helo over the main building.
That's gotta be Bliss. Fuck, we missed. Agent, we whipped on Bliss, but his command staff might still be in the General Assembly. Head that way and engage.
Muscle relaxing doesn't even know what's going on. I'm just following, what's his face? Renegade. In his ballsy approach. I'm just backing him up. Muscle relaxing's playing this like an intelligent person. Yeah, suede boots. Let's go. Okay, it's not a better mask. Not a better holster. Yeah, give me the LMG, baby. Screw the shotgun. Going full LMG action here. Come on, hurry up. Load in. I want to just... Okay, don't want a suppressor. Is this the thing? Yeah. Let's go with that. That's on the military. This on the military? Yes, it is. Okay. I'm just gonna rain fire with my LMG. 888 ammo. I like it, game. Why does all the sound seem muffled? This is like shooting fish in a barrel. This LMG is kind of ass cheeks, but... Dude, my gun makes no noise. My gun makes no noise. Does my ACR make noise? Yeah, it does. Why? Look at Renegade. Look at this ballsy dude. This dude. Balls of steel. I'm following his lead. We're getting down here. This gun makes no noise. This is the weirdest thing ever.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
From where? Oh, okay. From right there. Hey, kill an enemy with each of the 6 gun classes. How did I not manage to do that? Oh, God! I'm gonna get reamed. Hey, an achievement unlocked is an achievement. I got him. I don't think the guy saw those two. I think that was on me to kill him or we would have been in trouble. Get out here and help me! Did that say friendly down? Is that talking about us, or...? I think Renegade is glitched on my screen. Is that a pink
guy? Okay, now,
no.
We still have LMB in the building. I need you to...
Sorry to cut in, Captain. Agent, this room contains any intel the LMB has on Manhattan. Find a terminal and download everything. We don't know what we don't know.
Lady's got a point. Better do that.
We don't know what we don't know. Uh-huh. I'll go down here and interact with the laptop.
Warning. Incoming hostiles.
From where? I feel like I'm gonna go up there with them. All of a sudden, I just feel like I'm gonna get rushed and go down. Let me go up here. Oh, we got a named enemy. What is his name? Domino? It's not a bad name. Speaking of Domino, I kind of want some pizza right now. Not a huge fan of Domino's pizza, though. Okay, this LMG is some ass cheeks from this far away. Oh wait, that was my ACR that was some ass cheeks at range. The LMG kind of holds it down. The LMG's got some mad accuracy here, this is pretty good. Okay, time for me to sit down for a second. Yeah, you guys deal with everybody else, I can just lay fire into Domino.
Warning, hostiles inbound on your position.
From where?
There we go.
I'm gonna go grab Domino's gear that he dropped. The ballsiest play ever! Oh, it's only a performance mod, F my life. Oh, well, Renegade followed me down here. Oh, dude, there are snipers literally just everywhere. I'm gonna do this. I'm gonna push up here, and I'm gonna force them to move. I'm lobbing a turret. I'm doing this. YOLO! My turret's not doing anything. I'm doing it. Come here. Come here!
A lot of interesting data here. Looks like the LMB had eyes on everyone. There's something weird here. I'll get Rhodes on analysis right away.
The remaining LMB troops are breaking. It's all over but the shouting, so link up with our people in the courtyard. We'll see where we go from there.
All right. I think we did a pretty good job. I thought I may struggle a little bit being two levels under where I should be. HQ.
It's a damn shame about Bliss. Last eyes we had on his bird, he was going half-assed and full blast heading due south. Probably gonna go to ground.
Sir!
Well, I'll be goddamned.
We got a hostile bird over the courtyard. Get to cover now!
Why are there two restock points? One here and then one right over there? Heck, what's the point of that? Good, no respawn zone, so when I die, I'm dead. Colonel Bliss! I thought he was gone. Oh my gosh, it's a chopper.
Knock that arrogant fuck out of the sky.
Alright, let's dance.
That helo took out the master turret controls, but if you can get to each turret, you should be able to realign them manually. Put some heat on this bastard. LMB knows what they're doing.
I feel like if you just play this smart, you shouldn't have to re...
Agent, I've got reinforcements incoming. Keep them under pressure and stay sharp.
I think we got this. I think the crew here, we got this. Would you, the stupid chopper, stop flying around right above me?
Careful, Agent. We still don't know what this thing's capable of.
I can't see. Switching to the LMG at range. Wow, the LMG has some crazy movement.
Hey, cover! Now!
Oh, God! That's my life!
We've got ground troops incoming. LMB reinforcements.
That's my life.
Watch your back down there.
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
It would be pretty damn helpful if you get those turrets and flip them over to our side.
I did get one. I'm gonna get down from here. F this. Oh my god, there's enemies too on the ground. Maybe I should have saved up where it was safe. Turrets. Where are turrets? I'll take care of the turrets. You guys just stay alive and kill anybody else. I'll risk my life to get the turrets back online. Though they don't even seem like they help that much.
Warning. Agent on your team is down. Requires assistance.
I'm coming! Okay, he got revived. I'm going after another turret somewhere. I don't even know where any more turrets are. Maybe up here? I feel like we haven't done damage to Colonel Bliss in so long. Sweet mother, there's no turret. Oh, yes there is. Come on, come on, come on. I'll light him up a little bit here. Bullets into him. This would be one of those points where having a rocket launcher would be really nice. Wonder if there is a rocket launcher in this game. Oh, I'm almost down!
You got those
oh, crap!
Stay on him, Agent.
He wants me dead. Holy hell, he wants me dead.
Pour it on, you got him! Put that asshole in the ground!
Almost out of AR ammo. Okay, time for the LMG. Oh god!
Warning. Hostiles inbound on your position.
Really? Yeah, come get me, muscle relaxing. Save me. Where's the ladder? Where is he? Muscle relaxing. Come here. Did he go down? Can't tell. No, no, he's still alive. He's still kicking. Come on. Bro, I'm right here. Yeah, thank you. Okay, we killed Colonel Bliss, which is great. Every guy I get eyes on, he dies almost immediately. Here we go.
You're kidding me.
How about that, Agent? You just killed the CEO of the last organized threat to Manhattan. Wasn't easy, and we lost a lot of good people, but you broke the LMB's back. Nobody's gonna be sweeping neighborhoods telling people join or die at gunpoint. Not without Bliss running the show. Still gonna be squads of them out there, but without the big man, we can handle them every day and twice on Sunday.
Endgame. Reach level 30 to unlock daily missions and earn Phoenix credits. Spend Phoenix credits at a special gear vendor in the base of operations tech wing. Explore the depth of the Dark Zone and test yourself against high-level NPCs and rogue agents for some of the best loot in Manhattan. Check for updates. New endgame PvE and PvP content will be added regularly. Alright, so I guess that's the game. That's the end of the game. So now, I will be doing another episode or so in order to fully upgrade the wing. I might get to level 30, I don't know. We're not even level 27 yet. But we may go up to level 30. I haven't decided yet. I might do some open party free roaming with some random people or whatnot. What is the... Ooh, pinks all over. We got pinks. Let's go. Hey, that's a holster. That's another holster. They all are level 28. What is this garbage? I can't even use them. And a level 28 mask. I can't use any of this crap. These holsters are nice, though I can't use them. Wow, look at that rapid assault holster. Holy crap. But I guess that may pretty well do it for this episode. They're both level 30s now. I'll just have to do side quests and whatnot if I want to get to level 30. Or redo missions on hard, I guess. Maybe we'll do that. Redo some missions on hard, get the experience and all of that good garbage. Okay, hold on, we got it. Let me get out of here. Oh, there's another pink. You get TMG Renegade, finding more pinks. Gloves I can't use. Alright, let me get out of here if I can figure out where to go to get out. Muscle relaxing found his way out. Oh, it looks like right over here. We'll see if there's any more dialogue once I get out of here. It's a long haul to the exit. Well, I did enjoy this game thoroughly. It's pretty fun. It could have used maybe a little bit better of a story, but it was good. It was good. Maybe could have used a few more missions as well. Didn't take too long to beat this. Okay, so no more dialogue. Let's go ahead and camp out here. Let's watch all of the different things in order, all the intel. We can watch. Oh, we're missing a virus report. Complete mission unknown signal. So is there another mission? Wait, what? Mission unknown signal. What? I'm confused. Well, okay. Not entirely sure I don't know what mission I missed that we didn't get that, but okay. I'm gonna call it an episode here. I will most likely be back on this game at least.
So, here we are, Agent. We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city. A lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy ending. Our favorite homicidal traitor, Aaron Keener, is still out there. And he's still got Cherninko with him. Read Keener's file sometime. It's, quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have up his sleeve, but there's hope. Dr. Candle's got the DCD on the road to a vaccine. You broke the LMB's back and the Cleaners, and the Rikers, too. We took the city back like we promised we would. We're not done yet. As long as the Dark Zone's out there, we've got our work cut out for us, but we're on our way to finally saving the city. And with it, maybe something more. Not bad for the second wave, don't you think?
Confirmed. Unidentified Shade Tech beacon located.
So, here we are, Agent. We've made a pretty good team, I think. Done a lot for this city. A lot more than people thought we could. You and I both know this isn't exactly a happy ending. Our favorite homicidal traitor, Aaron Keener, is still out there. And he's still got Cherninko with him. Read Keener's file sometime. It's, quite interesting. And we don't know where Amherst is either, or what else he might have.
Okay, I'm going to go ahead and fast travel over to this guy. We already heard that once. I don't need to hear it again. I don't know why it's playing a second time. I don't know if there's another mission or what's happening now. Let me go back to the base operations with this dude, at least figure out something, what's happening. There's another mission. Obviously, I will bring it to you guys. Okay. Okay, so she's still talking.
I could help, you know. I used to
You'll be missing out.
Where the heck? Why is it telling me the guy is here? So is there another mission or no? I can't even tell anymore. He's in the Dark Zone now. I am so confused. What just happened? There's still a mission. There's got to be a mission. Complete mission unknown signal. There has got to be another mission, so let me go ahead and sell most of this garbage. Bunch of crap, I gotta wait until I'm level 28 to use. Sell that suppressor. What guns can I sell? $200,000. What the heck am I supposed to do with 200 grand? Let's go ahead and check out the dude, the special weapons dealer. Or advanced weapon.
Ain't gonna be here forever.
Vendor.
Get a load of this.
Alright, good. Nothing that I want. He never has what I want. Like a good assault rifle. But I guess that's gonna do it for this episode, guys. Actually, let me go ahead and leave the group. So we're gonna drop on out of that group and head back to my own world, and then we're gonna check and make sure I didn't miss anything or anything such as that. Okay. Okay, here we go. Unknown signal. Mission. Unknown signal. Only 5,000 XP. Not anything too big that way. Tech wings. Okay, so I have not enough supplies. So we're definitely going to have to, if I want to max out my base, we're definitely going to have to do some side questing. I don't know if I'll do that in a video or not. But I'll have to find the proper missions where I can get supplies. None of this is like gives you supplies. Do I have to do encounters? There we go, yeah, you gotta do encounters. The Last Stronghold, coming soon in a free update. Find the missing Joint Task Force patrol and stop the Last Man Battalion from massing inside the underground facility. Oh, that's pretty cool. Okay, so what I have to do is we got to do some of these encounters. So the blue ones give you security wing supplies. Whatever color this is gives you the medical wing, and then the, like, yellow gives you tech wing. Okay, so I have to run around and just do a ton of these. Like, the easy ones to those? Yeah. So it doesn't really matter. I can do the easy ones or the hard ones. Maybe I'll do an episode of that, but let's call it an episode, and then in the next one we'll run over and check out what the unknown signal is. I don't know what that is. I don't know if it's going to be long or short. It could be just a real quick episode. Of me checking out the unknown signal. But that's going to do it for this episode, guys. I hope you all enjoyed, and I'll catch you all in the next one. Peace out.